हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू क्रिएटिव मेडिसिन। इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल लर्न अबाउट
Hello friends, let us now learn some important points about muscular triangle. Muscular triangle, it is anteriorly, it is formed by anterior midline of the neck, posterior-inferiorly, it has the anterior belly of sternocleidomastoid, whereas superiorly, it has the superior belly of omohyoid. So anteriorly median line of neck, superiorly superior belly of omohyoid, and posterior inferiorly there is anterior border of sternocleidomastoid. Floor is formed by sternohyoid, sternothyroid and thyrohyoid. Floor is formed by sternohyoid, sternothyroid and thyrohyoid. Roof is formed by investing layer of deep cervical fascia. So what are the infrahyoid muscles? Infrahyoid muscles include sternothyroid, sternohyoid, thyrohyoid and omohyoid constitute the infrahyoid muscles. So this is sternohyoid, sternothyroid, thyrohyoid and omohyoid are the infrahyoid muscles. Sternohyoid originates from the manubrium of sternum to the hyoid bone. It is supplied by C1 to C3 branches. Okay. Next, sternothyroid. Sternothyroid is from the sternum, manubrium of sternum to the thyroid cartilage. It is supplied by ansa cervicalis. Then we have thyrohyoid. Thyrohyoid is from the thyroid cartilage to the hyoid bone. It is supplied by first cervical nerve. Then omohyoid. Omohyoid we have already been dealt with. So this is about the infrahyoid muscles and the muscular triangle. Thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching.